Thank you very much for the problem that I've done once, but I would like to know if it's a 100% documentary or there were some fictional elements, like you just chose the characters or you chose the setting or certain scenes to rule out?
No, it's 100% documentary. The project started because my mother was writing a book called The Genius of Marion.
No, you can go.
And the book was actually her tribute to her mother. So Marion is my grandmother. And the documentary holds, I would say, two storylines. It watches how Alzheimer's has affected my mother and how she changed and how we as a family reacted to this situation over the course of 3 years. But inside the film, I'm also holding the storyline of my mom's desire to tribute her mother. So a lot of it kind of balances observational footage with this intimate time where I'm talking to my mother and she's remembering what it was like to be the daughter of Marion, who was a single mother and a talented artist and quite a magical person also.
Дело в том, что, да, конечно, сам фильм является на 100% документальным фильмом, вот, что бы не присочинено, что бы не придумано, но дело в том, толчком к созданию этого фильма послужила книга, которую писала моя мать о своей бабушке. Эта книга называлась «The Genius of Marion». Вот. И именно основываясь на этой книге, да, то есть с одной стороны мне хотелось поговорить с матерью, с другой стороны хотелось воскресить ее воспоминания, установить их в качестве в том фильме, который я сделал.